Hey guys, I'm so happy you guys returned for another weekly upload. I just have to give you a little bit of context for this video, or you'll probably just be super confused. So, about 3 weeks ago, me and Connor hopped onto Pavlov with the intention of just playing some zombies. Easy, quick, in and out, done, right? Wrong, because about 3 weeks ago, Steam servers went down entirely, and a lot of issues came up with that. However, that may seem like this video is going to be boring, but it actually came out to be really funny, so that's why I decided to edit it. With Connor trying to get the game open, and me trying to get the game open, just us being upset and, you know, cracking some jokes while we try to get this game open. So, please enjoy, watch to the end, I'll see you guys on Spooky Week, have a great day.
Okay. Apply changes.
Apply virgin olive oil to your breadsticks before putting them in the oven.
Check on how my.
I just gave you genuine advice and you just threw it away like it was fucking nothing. You know, I'm just hurt.
Dude, fuck off! Fucking Windows, fuck off!
Windows, fuck off.
Windows, Jesus fucking Christ! Oh, today's weather is 76 outside, and you can't see the clouds because it's fucking smoky. I fucking know, I can look outside. I can open a fucking window. It only pisses me off because they open it randomly, and at the exact moments that I specifically don't need it. And it's frustrating as fuck.
Cannot search for a lobby until you are logged in. Excuse me?
Absolutely.
Quit
right.
The fucking game. Hold on.
Yeah, it's.
You fucking.
Great.
Steam is unable to sync your Pavlov VR with Steam Cloud.
It may be. It's very stressed out right now.
Search for a fucking lobby.
Wait, what's going on?
Fucking bitch. What do you mean?
If the servers are down, I'm gonna be fucking pissed, because that's what it kind of sounds like. That'd actually be scary, because TF2 servers are down, too. Oh, I am having a trouble, too. Are you fucking kidding me?
I just fucking closed out of Steam.
Bruh.
What? Okay, it's like Steam as a whole fucking down. Dude, did Steam just get DDoSed? Like, deadass. It seems like Steam just got fucking DDoSed. Are you fucking kidding me? There is an issue with Steam right now? Are you fucking shitting my asshole? You can't see, but I'm nodding my head too. Okay, now Steam is fine. Steam, make up your fucking mind! Yeah, it's running my game fine. God, we could have played Pavlov! Motherfucker!
Okay, check if Pavlov works.
That's so much effort, though!
Do we play Pavlov now, or like...
I don't fucking know! God fucking damn it! Yeah, Steam is fine now! God fucking damn it!
Guess we're fucking playing Pavlov.
God damn it! People don't under... The people! I'm recording right now, so... The people! You don't understand the shit that we go through to fucking record! You fucking understand. Now I have to reset my headset for a fucking third time to fucking launch the fucking game. Oh my fucking god. Steam. Everything is fine now. Are our TF2 item servers back? They fucking are. Oh my, I'm gonna fucking throw something. God fucking damn it. I swear to fucking god, if it crashes again, I'm going to... Alright, what? Guys, everyone watching, I swear. Understand it when I say, we work hard on recording these videos. Recording isn't always the easy part. We both had to restart our headsets twice to fucking get the game to load, and as we were trying to load into the fucking game, Steam was down, and we couldn't tell because Steam didn't say anything. Again. So now we both have to re-put fucking boot our headsets relaunch the game for a third time, and hope Steam doesn't crash again. Motherfucker! Oh, I'm so mad.
You put shit in a toilet. It's so fucking...
It's my game. My game's fine.
Are you hooked up to your headset right now?
Okay, you're using the wrong mic. You're running the wrong mic. You sound really far away. Fix your mic while you're at it, bitch. You're like a fucking marathon away. If I was in the 1700s, I wouldn't shoot you. Ha, because it's like, you know, only some people would understand that because, like, you know, back in the 1700s, muskets didn't really have very long range. So the code back then was only shoot if you can see the whites of their eyes. So, like, it means he's so far away that I can't see his eyes. Now it's fine. My fucking word, dude. Pavlov's good now. Pickle. Connor, fix your mic. Are 45 ACPs bigger? I don't remember 45 ACPs. I can't ask you this. I need to ask Ryan this. I'm gonna ask Ryan this later. Hey Ryan, give me your. I'm gonna text you this later. Are 45 ACPs bigger than 9mm?
My fucking thing works. You fucking. You respect me?
What? You respect me?
Let the band play. Young nigga juiced up, I'm big with you, niggas not missing poop puts. Yeah, got a pocket full of blue stuff. And my chains on 30 on my hip. Who gon' do what? Nigga, you gon' do what? You ain't been did a nigga that mean you gon' do nothing. Nah, nigga, you gon' do nothing. I got some day ones ready, can't wait to shoot some. Shit chain, but I just bought a new gun. I smoke a lot of dope, I need new lungs. Count a lot of money, shit, I'm tryna grow a new one. Yeah, I'm tryna grow a new one. Yeah, this watch right here cost two songs. I just bought another one. Yeah, I told that bitch it's a one-on-one. I told them robbers I ain't like none of y'all. Nigga, president's in the trap, it's a 100 house. I got zombies running in and running out. You know how I came in, bitch, it's how I'm going out. Yeah, got a third round on me right now. Pull up at your house like a...
Okay, I swear to God, Steam, you need to stop being a steaming bag of fucking shit before I go over there. Fuck your mom, and then leave her with an STD so bad that she has to go ahead and get her fucking uterus removed. Fucking cunt.
You have an STD?
Yeah, I'm sorry.
Oh shit, I didn't know you were ready to come out with that.
God damn it, I mean, you know, I wasn't ready either, but like, kind of fucked me over there, not gonna lie.
Well now I can't put it in the video. I'm gonna blur it. I'm gonna censor it. That's still fucking hilarious.
Just censor that whole thing out and be like, oh well, yeah.
Censor everything but the name.
Give them no fucking context on what I said.
For context, it is con.
Will you open up this door?
Huh?
What the fuck? Whoa! How the fuck are you talking? This quad is not open.
Whoa, dude, I'm a fucking magician. Did you?
I swear to fucking God, you are, because I don't have Discord open. It fucking, like, crashed on me when I was trying to close out.
It crashed as soon as I said that?
Try talking, let me see the levels.
Cunt. I said a bad word. Uh-oh. Susan would just cancel me. I'm sorry, I shouldn't make fun of her. She's kind of the reason why I'm here and making everyone here laugh with my 1700s jokes. See, you're not gonna understand that joke.
She's kind of the reason why I get up in the morning and have a hard ass boner.
Yeah, she's kind of the reason why you don't have a YouTube channel anymore.
You yourself again because I really need it. You have to wonder, like, imagine, like, being there for, like, Jesus Christ.
I'd boo.
Just imagine, like, this is the fucking guys in the background eating fucking popcorn. This is the people talking too loud while you're trying to watch Jesus' crucifixion. It's like a fucking movie theater. This is the fucking crying kid in the background.
I don't think they had popcorn back then.
Okay, so they're sitting back there with the...
Oh yeah, Jesus Christ. Oh God.
Make me a believer. Make me a believer, Daddy. Oh yeah, put me down on my knees and make me pray to your dick.
What the fuck? My dick is hard.
Yeah, I really like to be fucked in the ass sometimes, you know? Like, it just really gets me turned on. So, politics. This map looks like the original fucking map that you always play, like, when you do, like, gun game.
Did you just call me a fucking bitch?
Did you just say I called you a fish? Come up with, like, the dumbest insults that, like, mean nothing. Like, hey, guess what? You're a fucking kangaroo, bitch. you're fucking
hey, guess what?
Kangaroo.
Guess what? You're a fucking human.
What? My grandfather was a human. That's offensive.
Hey, I sexually identify as a fucking human being, and that's fucking offense. I sexually identify
as...
Oh my God.
Did you know? Actually, this is a fun fact. Did you know he invented sex dolls? He made 420. You had the dumbest ass password.
Hey, listen, fucking suck my dick.
Wait, can I actually?
Yeah.
Thanks.
Okay, it's gonna kick you out and you're just gonna... What? Whoa. He joined quick.
What's up, bro?
Someone join you?
Yeah, someone joined me and he was going, "What's up, bro?" And then he got cut off because I kicked him. What's up, bro?
Why'd you fucking do that?
Because it was funny. He literally just ran in and go, "What's up, bro?"
Yo, he could have been like content though.
I kicked him, he joins back, he's like, what the fuck?
Did he actually join back?
He did, but I made the code and kicked him again. I kind of feel bad. He just wanted to play a waste of zombies.
Why?
Breaking news, Connor shits in my mouth.
I didn't put butter on a pop tart, it's so fucking white.
River put butter on a pop tart. It's kind of mediocre. It's overrated.
Have you ever put a woman on a woman? It's kind of fucking hot. Have you ever put napalm to your mom? It's so fucking lit.
Oh no.
Napalm sticks to kids.